We love this banner when it waves over the Capitol building of the United States of America. But this flag can also hurt when you see it draping the coffin of your son or your daughter who went to Afghanistan and spilled their blood and gave their lives.